pizza right now.
And now,
Little Caesars.
Some confidence that he wants to do that too.